The cheeseburger picnic was going great. Barb and Ted said I did a real good job. And then the shitstorm broke out. All these contractors and companies showed up. They're all looking for Randy. Where's Randy? Randy's got to pay for this.
Barb?
Hi, Sam.
Hey, Randy. Do you want to sign this so I can get started, please?
Sign what?
It's a purchase order.
Purchase order for what?
To pave the park.
I didn't call to have the park paved.
I got an emergency call to get down here and pave the park right away. Sign it so I can get started.
I didn't do it, Sam. I didn't call you.
Fuck, there's your name, Randy Bobandy. Now sign it so I can get started.
He said he didn't call, Sam.
Bobandy? I didn't call.
Once I start that truck, I'm on the fucking clock, okay? So sign it so I can get started.
I'm not signing shit. Why don't you go back and pave your cave, you fucking caveman?
The fuck you call me?
Well, you are a caveman, Sam.
Yeah, fucking caveman.
Listen, Burger
here.
Boy. You fucking pay me right now. You pay me right now.
I'm not paying Randy.
You pay me right now.
Back off.
Sam.
Pay me, bastard.
Sam.
Caveman.
Randy.
All right, you guys are under arrest for breach of the peace.
Fuckers, every time
Ted,
I come down here.
It's not my fault.
I gotta deal with you here, Randy.
Ted, this is bullshit. I was just trying to have a nice cheeseburger picnic and it got all fucked up.
Get in the car.
Bitch. For fuck's sakes, this is fucking bullshit.